I'm Johnny from Expert Boxing. Right now, I'm gonna explain to you which hand to put in back, which hand to put in front in your boxing stance. This is basic boxing 101. If you're right-handed, you're an orthodox fighter with the right hand in back. If you're left-handed, you're southpaw, left hand in back. Which hand are you? The hand you're most dominant with, most accurate with, that's probably the hand that goes in back. Some people go, oh, but I write with my right, but my left hand is stronger. Or I write with my right, but my left hand is faster. If you write with your right hand, put your right hand in back. If you write with your left hand, put your left hand in back. People go, oh, but Oscar De La Hoya was a left-hander, he fought orthodox. Or so-and-so was a right-hander, he fought southpaw. You know, those guys are the exception, it's not the norm. If you go to any boxing gym and ask any boxing trainer, they're going to tell you, put the strong hand in back. So that, you know, that's just the way it is. And the reason why is because the front hand is for jabbing, okay? Just throwing a bunch of little pity-pat punches to set things up, and the back hand is for putting in the hard power shot. It's really that simple, okay? If you put the strong hand in front, now this one's responsible for throwing the pity-pat punches. This one's the weak hand is responsible for the strong punches. And then when you want to throw this, it's, you know, so anyways, put the strong hand in back, and that's what I would recommend. Should you fight with both sides and be ambidextrous? Should you fight with both sides? I don't know why people come up with this idea, but the answer is no. Okay, pick one stance, work on it, master it, and maybe after you've boxed for 10 years, you can think about switching around. That's my basic suggestion, and that's what most trainers will tell you. So, there you have it. Thanks for watching.